baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm John Mattingly. I am the Commissioner of the Administration for Children's Services. This is the Children's Center, which we opened in the year 2000, as I recall. Every year, we will investigate more than 60,000 allegations of abuse or neglect. Every year, about 20,000 kids will come through this facility, kids of all ages, from teenagers right down to newborn babies. Luckily, they only spend a night here, sometimes two, but they are headed toward families so they can be safe with families until their families are ready to have them back home.
You know, it is so difficult for children and young people who come into foster care, and the Children's Center has created a really wonderful state-of-the-art facility for them to come through. And we were really excited to partner with IKEA to help to make these facilities warm and comfortable and as welcoming as they can be.
Hey, when I give you these keys, homeboy, don't move my car, man. I'm right in the front, you dig? Don't move my shit, man.
Good, man. I'm here chilling. You don't know. I'm representing Jamaica every year. We're here at New York for Children. I'm feeling great right now. Feeling blessed, you know, here supporting all the kids in the foster care right now, and the kids that's going through a lot of situations. I'm here representing IKEA, donating a lot of furniture. We have building with a lot of my other celebrity friends, Fabolous, Trey Songz, Olivia, and we're just having a great time right now. So.
What kind of things were you building upstairs?
I was building couches, I was building stools, I was building all kinds of things, chairs. It was crazy. I'm not really a good builder, but I made it work.
Speaking of holiday plans,
I'll be at home with my family. I'm very excited about that. I have like a whole week off, just time myself.
Nice. You going to be home here shopping? You got a lot of things lined up?
Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to do that. I have to do that like 6 days in, sneaks in. I have to do all the stores
here down and stuff. Oh, you should go to New York now?
Yeah. No, I'm not going to be in New York. I'll be in Virginia.
Oh, you're going to go, right.
Until like I say like end of January, you know what I'm saying? Like with the touring, but I've been touring
with
about,
Justin
yeah,
Bieber.
I've been touring for about 2 months, but we finish it in January, and then it's like I'm gonna go overseas and then drop my new album. My new album's basically almost done, so we just working, man.
Don't be scared, girl, call on me, cause me, I watch you from my eyes, I'ma love you.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Fabolous. Shout out to DopeFiles.
DopeFiles.com, Trey Songz.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Sean Kingston. Checking out Dope Files right now. Stay tuned. Keep it locked. Peace.
Girl, I must be in love, cause the way you are grind, you have my car top. Girl.
Give a shout out to Dope Files for me.
Dope Files.
I'm from New York.
Dopefiles.com. Trace somebody.